Petrushka is those little dolls that gets one inside of the other. I used to say many times, babushka, 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 and everybody, until I got to a Russian crowd, they didn't know someone talking about it. And then I told them, isn't that doll that gets dressed in another doll? They're like, oh, Petrushka. So nevertheless, it's the same idea that the inner one, the higher one, is inside. Now the Yechida is a piece of the Kadosh Baruch Hu. It doesn't have a shape, and it doesn't have a form or a color or anything, because we know that the five levels of the Neshama, they correspond to five spiritual worlds. That the lowest of all is called the world of Asiya, above it is the world of Yetzirah, Bria, Atzilut, and above that Adam Kadmon, which the acronym of it is Ak. In most books you're not going to find necessarily the word Adam Kadmon, rather Aleph Kuf, Ak. Each one of the souls, each one of the levels of the souls correspond to one of these worlds. The lowest, which is Nefesh, will correspond to Asiya. Then Ruach will correspond to Yetzirah, Neshama to Bria, and then Chaya to Atilut, and the Yechida to Ak. So in such a high level of the Yechida, it doesn't have a shape or form or its color or size. But it gets dressed one inside the other. At the world of Bria, then the Neshama, which is where the Neshama is, it starts getting some type of a creation, but it only gets a shape, so to say, in the world of Yetzirah, which the world of Yetzirah is the world of formation. In Hebrew, the word Yetzirah is to create something, is to form something, which in Hebrew I always thought that
this is how they assassinate you, using your own power and the infrastructure.
It's coming from the word in Hebrew, Tzurah. Tzurah is a shape. So in the world of Yetzirah, that's when the Ruach gets a shape. Other than that,
that can be felt.
It's almost like now.
In my feet.
Try to imagine. You see the air? No, I mean, you can't see the air, but it's there. And then if you know a little bit of.
This is in America.
Then you know there's different types of gases that are in the same place. And you'll have these little pockets.
Enjoy it.
Of gases, like you see a cloud. How come it's.